The Arizona Rattlers are tearing it up on the field, but when it comes to making sure the players stay injury-free, Ortho Arizona Dr. Sheldon Martin and his staff are standing by.
So I'm watching for any injuries that happen out in the field.
Martin is in his second season as the head team physician for the Rattlers, a job that not only has him seeing players in his office, but evaluating them 2 hours before game time and watching from the sidelines at U.S. Airways Center.
So I can see the mechanism of the injury and may give me some information about what type of injury they have or how severe the injury might be.
Injuries that need to be evaluated quickly and safely.
So they only have 24-man roster, so you don't have five or six guys sitting on the sideline that you can put in. So it's critically important, especially during games, when a player goes down, to make a diagnosis rapidly and efficiently and a decision about whether this player can go or not.
A great line of communication that Rattlers coach and general manager Kevin Guy believes he's getting with Dr. Martin.
When Dr. Martin came in like January, a couple months before the season, we actually got a lot of those guys off IR right before the season started. That helped us make another championship run this year. But after this past season, after we just won our second championship, we only had really one guy on IR for the whole offseason. So we went from 17 down to one. And when you talk about productivity, okay, I really felt like we increased our productivity in the medical field with our partnership with Ortho Arizona.
Jess asked Tyson Poots and Marquise Floyd, these two players who both had surgery last season for the same hamstring injury, like the approach Martin takes when it comes to their care.
It's always good to have somebody that is in the same corner as you and not trying to tell you what you can and can't do. He's trying to guide you to coming back because he knows you want to play.
You can actually go to Dr. Martin and just talk about this anything. You can talk about football. And the fact that he likes our game, he likes the arena football game, is very good.
You get to know them personally, and it just makes it more of an enjoyable experience.
Whether it's taking care of a professional sports team like the Rattlers or other patients in his practice, Martin feels getting them back on their feet is the biggest reward.
And so I'm really implementing the same techniques, the same philosophies, the same treatment plans for all of my patients. The same goes with the Rattlers. I mean, it's great to see these guys who have pretty severe injuries and take them from a place where they're incredibly debilitated, certainly not able to perform, to 6 weeks later being on the field playing professional football.